Jackson Milner and the blue of Angus Garrine. Viney got the start. Orange at a chase. Young Darcy Orange now, by the look of it, carrying a little bit more speed than Hayden Viney there in the white hat colour. The guy's going reasonably soft at it, which is a good thing for our novices. The idea is to gain the experience in this class more than anything, to build the confidence that's needed to go into the main classes, and then obviously as they continue on into senior divisions. Again, nice safe passing manoeuvre there from Darcy Orange into turns 3 and 4 last time round. He'll need to check the flag this time round, so 1 for Darcy Orange. Second place there for Hayden Viner in the white hat colour.
Unfortunately, no go there for Liam May.
the one mate. The tape's away, and there's a novice's getaway. Nicely ridden at this stage, young Darcy Aunger. Hayden Viner now also controlling the bike beautifully, also in this one for our novices. Second ride for the night tonight. This time.
trot as well.
Stopper is happy, and Stewart's happy. concludes our junior part of the evening tonight. And as I said, I do thank each and every one of you who were down here nice and early to support our juniors. Jamin Lindsay and Adam Skornicki. Please also welcome our young guns, much depleted now, Blake Ridley, Luke Backsky and Jack Morrison. Ladies and gentlemen, these riders will be here to entertain you tonight on behalf of GT Windscreens, and thank you to Nigel and Jill. National Trophy meeting where we honour the most famous member of Mildura Motorcycle Club, Phil Crump. I do apologise that Phil is not here. He's not well enough to have flown out from England this week. He's still recuperating from some recent surgery, so we wish Phil very well indeed. I do, before the program starts, ladies and gents, need to take you through some substantial changes. All of the German boys withdrew this morning. Outer arena.
a race time of 58.65. 58.65. And here at the Olympic Park Speedway Complex here tonight. Looks like we're almost set.
Seven. 59.5.
Jamin Lindsay. One of the young guns, ladies and gentlemen, a good young gun at that, Jamin Lindsay. He finishes in third. Jack Fallon in fourth. And a race time of 59.66. 59.
Which is probably the most
costly item to fail is the chains, and in particular that primary chain.
Thanks, guy, and Ridley. Down goes Ridley. And looks like he's going to be able to pick it up and get moving again. All that.
Pasco in second. A fairly pedestrian 64.28. Thompson being called forward. So too Sedgman now. Jamie and Lindsay, and a very abrupt stop for Matt Day.
Yeah, give him a bit of time, mate.
Thank you. race time there for Max Frick, who led Anders Tom.
Park. For the Phil Crump International Trophy,
position number 6. All is being captured by Mick Hargraves, ladies and gentlemen. So get on the money. Riders off now in the hands of the Star Marshal. We're ready to go crump racing. Justin Sedgman.